Thank you very much for joining us, Storm Watch 9. Weather on the web. Here we are on a Thursday night, the first night of winter. That's right, the winter solstice officially 10:27 on this Thursday night. So yes, all about winter cold and crystal clear skies out there into early on Friday morning. However, after a cold Friday and Friday night, temperatures do start to climb just in time for the upcoming weekend. And it all happens with storm-free weather. Quiet on average right through Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and even Christmas Day and even into Tuesday. Despite all of that, there will be some clouds that rotate in Saturday night into Sunday. Could be a few sprinkles or flurries during that time. But other than that, it's all about clear and cold weather tonight in sunny and chilly temperatures on your Friday. So overnight tonight, single digits Berlin and in Whitefield, Concord down to 12. If that does happen, that would actually mark the lowest temperature so far the month of December. It's been very mild, of course, this month, with readings on average about 5 degrees above the norm through the entire month so far. By early morning, upper teens along the coast, Rochester, Manchester, and back through Nashua. So, have the cold air for now, milder air creeping in our direction, so that by the weekend, temperatures do trend higher than the average. So, tomorrow, ahead of all of that, good news, the winds much weaker. Just a bit of a breeze out of the west northwest. Highs near 30 up north and mid to upper 30s on south. By Saturday, early sun and increasing clouds, mid 30s north, upper 30s to very low 40s far south. And for the rest of the holiday weekend, clouds on the increase, some breaks of sun. Best shot of a mixed shower late Saturday night, early on Sunday morning. For Christmas Day, clouds and sun, and even a bit milder, well, into the 40s, even a bit warmer, sun to clouds Tuesday, and the next storm likely brings rain rather than mix or snow on Wednesday.